Hey y'all. This dish is one of those that you can actually make even easier than we have it written. If your store sells a pre-made coleslaw mix, as many often do, you can buy that and then you don't have to worry about doing any prep at all. That's often how I approach cooking in my own life. If I can find it pre-cut, I'll utilize it. It may be a little more expensive sometimes, but I find that it's a great time saver. And often for me, spending a little more money is worth it to save some time. Who's ready to get cooking? First, heat a little oil in a pan over a medium-low flame. Add the chicken thighs and sprinkle with salt and pepper. Cook for 6 to 8 minutes or until browned. Flip, then cook for another 6 to 8 minutes or until done. Turn off the heat. While the chicken thighs are cooking, mix together the cabbage, carrots, mayo, apple cider vinegar, mustard, and a little salt and pepper. Optionally at this point, you can add some celery seeds. Set that aside until you're ready to use it. Once the chicken thighs are done cooking, place a couple on a plate and add some coleslaw. Enjoy.